and Food for Thought. This was their first time on Top of the Pops, and Food for Thought was the first record I ever played on Radio 1 back in March 1980. Food for Thought on the telly 22 years later.